My cars are mashed up. I've been doing some, I've been doing a few missions. Let me just get it clear. So we need to buy our last car of this series. The runners, because this is the last dealership I'm gonna check. Because there will be more cars here, right? Yeah, because the runner doesn't have, okay, so not that we need any of this, but this is 1.9 million for the Pagani, and this is exactly 1 million Coins Egg or Aston Martin Vulcan. Yeah, we need to go for the Coins Egg because that's already 1500 horsepower already anyway, so we're gonna buy, how many is this? That's 950. We're going for the Coins Egg, bro. Going for the Regera. Boom! Oh, my heart! My money! My money! Okay, let's fill this car, bro. Alright, hold on. Let's drive to it, to the closest garage. ECU and head is what we need. We'll put this on head. See if it's gonna work. Oh, I fucking hate this thing, man. I fucking hate it, man. Come on. ECU, right? I think that's what we needed. Yeah. So what we need left, what we have left is head. We just need head. See, ECU comes to the market. Alright, so we just need head. How many spins? Let's give it two more spins. Head, please. Come on, head. Turbo. It's fucking. I don't need turbo, man. I've got this turbo already. I don't need no fucking turbo. I need head, fam. Head. It's ridiculous. It's ridiculous. I need head, bitch. Fucking hell. Give me the head. If I don't get head now, and I have to forget it. You see. Great. I don't need this. I can trade all this. It's gonna be one more spin left. Oh, that's it, actually. Right. We'll have to come back. We'll have to come back for the head. Come on, show me what you're made of, bro.
Roaming racer. I could take him right now if I wanted to.
That's pretty nice.
With your name on it.
Shouldn't be difficult, man. It's just the handling of the car like this. Handles well, but it's just a bit, you know, heavy sometimes to stop. Thank you.
Focus.
I definitely know what I need. Not a clean race, but whatever, man.
Okay, hot stuff. You may have taken this one, but I can guarantee Forrest will take you next time.
Looks like a roaming racer.
Alright.
See if you can keep
too
up.
Easy. Too easy. One of these roaming races, I saw Jake Paul. I don't know. Someone called Jake Paul.
Forget it. Keep going.
Oh, Coco. You can't keep up.
God damn. Back
God
in.
God damn. This local traffic, man.
Yes, yes, yes!
Alright, off to the next one.
Ha! You just pissed El Coco way off! Nice going! Good luck taking any more wins against him!
Looks like a roaming racer. You and me, let's go!
Alright, let's do this.
Back in.
Let's go. Last time. This time around, you have to hold so hard.
Clean corners and you've got this.
Woohoo! Did I just win? Shit.
Like a roaming.
All right then. I left you 20 points and you just kept going. Anyway, I crashed a few times. All right. You try and keep up.
I got this. Right, see if you friend. Can keep up.
320. Nah, I'm not. I'm going for it, man. Not that it's a big deal car, though, but.
Yeah.
That's it.
Hell yeah!
Evangeline is who is next. We haven't risked it.
You and me, let's go.
Volvo Amazon. All right, I'm gonna give you 30 points ahead. Like last time.
Yes!
Easy, easy peasy. Oh, Coco.
You better be ready for a fight.
All right, Lindsay, let's go. Oh, that was a drag, bruh.
No, no, no! That's it! My biddies couldn't do it, so I will. Natalia Nova, boss of the 1% Club, is gonna end you.
Let's do this!
And let's go.
I'm not even trying. Man.
Yeah, sure.
Don't get comfy up there. The greatest.
Done.
God dang! Not a one of my Roman racers held a candle to you. Fine, I'll take you on. Holtzman, boss of Hazard Company, is gonna show you what's what.